All right, we've got a pretty nice end to the week headed our way with the rest of this Friday, and the weekend's not looking too bad as well. Let's check out your car wash forecast. We're going to give it the yellow light because we're going to see a little bit of scattered shower activity, especially late in the afternoon. The temperatures will warm up, though, into the lower 60s. It's going to be mostly sunny and mild for Sunday with a high of 62, then a windy day and a bit of a rainy day for Monday. So, of course, the red light for Monday. Now this morning got off to a cold start with some patchy frost and temperatures hitting that freezing mark in a lot of spots. We had a low of 30 in West Bend, 32 in Waukesha and Watertown, and it got down to 35 in Milwaukee. But with the sunshine, we've had a bit of a warm up so far with some 50s area wide, currently at 52 in Sheboygan, 54 in West Bend and Waukesha and Milwaukee, along with Kenosha at the moment. So the clouds continuing to work their way into the area. We're going to wrap up the afternoon with a partly cloudy sky and some gusty winds at times upwards to about 25, maybe 30 miles per hour. Later on tonight, more cloud cover rolling in, so it's still going to be partly cloudy. Getting into your Saturday morning, we start out dry, but as we head towards the afternoon and evening, we'll stop it here at 6 o'clock. That's when we're starting to see some scattered showers working their way into the area, but they're kind of going to fall apart as they get closer to Milwaukee. So just some isolated to widely scattered showers possible late Saturday afternoon on into the evening hours. And from there, it'll be a dry day on Sunday, but rain looking likely for Monday, along with some gusty winds again, as we'll be dealing with a stronger system. Friday night football games are looking good for tonight. It'll be partly cloudy and dry. Around kickoff will be at 50 degrees. The rest of the day, not too bad at all. 56, that's going to be our high for today. Could see a couple of 60s a little bit farther inland, like near Janesville. 45 for tonight, so definitely not as cold. We're not worried about feeling any freezing temperatures. So if you have any sensitive plants out there, you don't have to worry about covering those up. Tomorrow, not looking too bad, especially in the morning. So if you want to get out there and avoid those isolated or widely scattered showers, you'll be just fine. But in the afternoon and evening, they will start to move in. And of course, Sunday, that's the pick day of the weekend. Mostly sunny, 62, more wet weather for Monday. And after that, it stays pretty quiet, but it gets cold again, especially on Tuesday as we clear out and dry out. It's going to be windy and cool.